There was a man who was wanted for a murder here in Indiana, and his car was found in Arkansas, and now he's in jail in Arizona. Kind of confusing, but this is a case that started with state police searching for this Mustang. This Mustang was something they were looking for after they found a man dead in Winchester back in November. And this is the car that belonged to the victim that was discovered. That case remained pretty quiet until just Friday when Arizona State Police arrested this man, Monty Cook. Today, Indiana State Police said he is being sent back here to Indiana, where they say he will face murder charges.